good?
Yep.
All right. The 911 dispatched a business fire this morning at 0709. Crews were sent in 4 inches, 2 ladders. Upon arrival at 7:13, we found heavy smoke visible from the backside of the building and smoke coming from the eaves throughout the building. We were able to mitigate the fire rather quickly. We've been here about an hour trying to take care of the fire. No causes right now, cause of termination. We've got crews working on that right now, as well as we don't have any injuries to report.
No injuries
to report.
How bad would you say the damage is on the inside there?
The damage on the inside, we're still assessing the actual structural damage, but there's many items that would appear to be donations from the type of business that it is. Donations were burned up in the backside.